Hello children, how are you all? Today we will learn counting 51 till 100. So start with me. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59. What comes after 5? Yes, 6. So 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99. So after 99, the number comes 100. 100 is a 3-digit number. So 100 will come under 100 line. 100. So do learn at home. Thank you, everyone.